So here's one of the things you can do to get rid of some of the extra wood on your property. If this is a rotten tree that just went down. We took it down, so they're just burning the rest of it. Some of the other logs and things like that we'll keep for firewood. Just wanted to give you a look.